Hi there. In this video, you will learn to set up a quiz timer in Articulate Storyline 360. We will do three things. At first, we will create five example quiz questions. And then, we will insert a result slide. Finally, we will enable the quiz timer. So, let's get started. As you can see, a blank project is open in Articulate Storyline 360. Let's insert a quiz slide here. Create an example question. Duplicate this quiz slide four times. Now, we will set the timer. But, it cannot be enabled unless you insert a result slide. Let's insert the result slide. Here, in the window, you can see that we have got options to select or deselect questions. On the top right, you can see the option to set a time. You can choose the number of minutes to allow. Let's select 1 minute here. Close the window. Now, let's test it in the preview window. As you can see, the timer is running in the top right corner. But there is just an icon and no time is being displayed. You can change this. There are a few customizations available for this timer. Let's go back and check out. In the Design tab for the results slide, you will find a few configuration options available under the timer options. You can start the timer with the first quiz question or the first slide. Our timer started on the first slide. Let's change it to with the first question. And here you can choose between various display options. Either you can hide it as it was in our case. Or, you can choose one of the three display options. The remaining option shows the amount of time remaining. The elapsed out of the total shows two values. The first value is the time spent, and the second value is the total time available for the test. The elapsed option shows the time spent. Let's select elapsed out of the total. Now, we will preview the changes. As you can see in the top right corner, the timer has not yet started. Let's click on the first question slide and see what happens. And here it is. The quiz timer has started. It now shows elapsed as well as the total time for the quiz. Now, let's wait for the time to elapse and see what happens. A window is displayed informing us that the time is over. Let's click OK. And you can see the result screen is shown. And this is how you can set a timer for a quiz in your course. There are other sophisticated approaches to building beautiful timers in Storyline, which you may see in some upcoming videos. And that's for now. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.